Hey everyone.
Lego Fanatics here. And I actually got a good position to record my Xbox. So heck yeah. I'm doing Minecraft survival here. And I'm kind of bored. I am gonna go sit in my chair next to the TV, but I do have a problem though. I mean, I did start the survival already, so you guys don't have to. Yeah, this village. You guys don't have to see me go through all that process, so that took like 4 hours, but yeah, I'm just gonna get started. I'm gonna move to my seat, so you might not hear me very well, but. I'll move that chair a little bit, just in case. Okay. So, let's see. Oh, I was doing my house. I need some more wood. I need more wood. So, yeah, I'm starting a survival now. One that's going to be successful. No cheating involved or hacks, I guess. I'm gonna be doing this completely survival vanilla. I do need a mob spawner to get experience, and that's my only worry. But otherwise, my world is 100% A-okay. It's not like one of those worlds where you start it and it sucks. Because I've had that happen to me before. And it was not good. I might fight some mobs too. Just to get my experience up and get some more mob drops. I mainly need bones and arrows from skeletons. Otherwise, I'm set. So yeah. I'm recording this at night. So the quality, not necessarily at night, it's like 8 o'clock, I guess. I do have school tomorrow, so on tree breakdown. So that's why I gotta make a short video. My axe is gonna break. Come on. Okay, I'm good. That's a good amount of wood to get right there. And my controller. Remember I broke my other one, the left analog stick, but now I'm pretty good here. So what was I doing? I was, one, two, three, four. Making a dark oak around it, and I'm doing oak or birch for the floor. So, you guys can comment down below how I should do the interior. Oh, I think I did that too much. Whatever. But yeah, I just want to get the floor done today. So I'm not worrying about everything. Okay. Put that in there. And then I did go mining, so I have iron, and I have food, I have a full chest of that random junk, and I've been using these furnaces to cook my ingredients. Ah, my crops are almost done, this is good. I'm gonna need some food. I mean, I do have food, guys, like, not a good amount, but okay, I'm gonna go to the birch. actually, I'm gonna need this, this, I'm just gonna create another iron axe. Put that away. I might have a bunch of dirt. Okay, so the sun is setting. I'm gonna run as fast as I can to the birch and oak, you know? Because I live in a savanna, sort of. Savanna and dark oak forest. So it is harder to... I'm just gonna do oak, okay? Oh, that's great. I might have a bunch of oak trees. If you guys want to see more of this, then like the video or comment down below and say that you like this series. Every Minecraft series I did, didn't turn out to be very well. Like, every time I did it, I only got like 10 views on them. I don't really care about the views, really. I just care about making content. So that way you guys aren't so bored. Yeah. Most of my subscribers are from my school, so. Oh. Hola, doggy. Speak Spanish? No? This is what my life has turned into. Playing Minecraft. I just play Pokemon all the time. And now I'm taking a break because the Arceus event won't work, so comment down below on my recent video, the one before this, and help me out here, because I do not understand how the Arceus event works. I've been getting a bad egg, and I know that's bad. I don't want my game to get corrupted. What is in Birchwood? Oh, man. Why did I throw my axe up in there? I also need to make some farms. Like an automatic sugarcane farm. I'm gonna get redstone. And, I'm thinking about having multiple bases as well. Like, what I'll do is I'll have like a base for like mining and like it's gonna be a type of mountain or something. And then I'll have another base like this. But it's where I build all my projects, and then I'll have another base. I'll have at least three bases like that are like really cool. This one's just next to my village that I found, and it's an acacia village, which is awesome. I've never seen one of these before. I do like the doors, but it's kind of like, I don't know. Sugarcane is almost done growing, and then this is almost done. Hey! You grab it. Don't even think about it. So I got a stack. I think that will be enough to make some... Oh man. I'm just gonna make it now while I'm waiting. Just spam this. I just need all the oak planks I can get. Mm-hmm. And I'll see if I like the design. I like it immediately. It's like the perfect color. And I'm not a builder. I'm actually just a survivor. That's what I like to do. That's why I haven't built a house yet. Even if I have iron tools, I honestly just, I can't even say enough. It's just, this is so helpful, guys. This is gonna be my best survival world yet. Although my other one that I did on my YouTube channel, I quit because it got too laggy and I had too many diamonds. And they were hacked because it was a glitch. And that's bad. Ooh, I better actually go to sleep now. So, I'm gonna take this egg. I'm gonna do this. I think I'm gonna make two stories of this, and then I'm gonna make an underground base, which is gonna be boss perfect house. My other house was on a mountain. I don't know if you guys remember that from my old series, but it was a pretty nice base. I had like a cool stairway, but I might do a review of it and just say I'm not playing it anymore. Honestly, I just don't play it anymore because it's not as fun as making a new one. And this will take a while to grow. Once I get diamonds, I know I'm set. Filling this hole here. Okay, I just have this much. I can get like about 3 trees, and that might do me. I might be able to, I don't know. I don't even know what I'm saying here, but so far it's coming together. And I just realized, does oak go good with this? I don't know. Hard decision. I will leave these here though. I'll see what I can. I'll see if it works out, but if it doesn't, then that's pretty bad. But the last of my mutton is like done. So now, let's go back up here. I also want to make an automatic tree farm. That would be nice. Thinking of all the projects I can do. Making multiple houses, building a fun land or something. Ooh, carnival. That's definitely a must. I'm playing on this on a 360. I might live stream this if I'm able to. Like if I can record and live stream. That'd be really cool, guys. And then you guys can like comment down below and I can see what, if they can help me out. I'm definitely gonna need another stack of wood. Ooh, I gotta get a dog. Yeah, it's getting really dark out. I'm gonna end the video pretty soon. Yeah, I don't typically, usually I typically make longer videos, because it makes more sense and you guys enjoy it better, I think. But maybe in these Minecraft ones, I'll just go to the highlights of what I want to show. And maybe I will Maybe I'll do longer videos, maybe I'll do shorter videos, but I'm just bored right now and I'm just playing Minecraft. It's... I almost died by a creeper. I'm that bad at this game, but it's kind of fun. You know, you gotta let your inner Minecraft out. Okay, I think that's good enough for now. Okay, my main goal is to find a spawner. Oh, my melons grew. Sweet. Okay. I'll get those tomorrow when I'm done playing. Or after school. So I'll finish this part of my house. I'll make a pathway. Ooh. What are you doing? Birchwood too. So yeah, guys, I don't know what to talk about. I'm just not going to talk. Talk now. I'm just gonna go across here and hope for the best. Almost fell off. I need to do this every time I make a house. It's just like an OCD thing. And you gotta turn these upwards. It just makes the house look a little better. Okay. It's gonna be like a mansion house. And then I'll take the last of my oak wood here. My pork chops down here, and then we'll go here. I'll go over this. Oh, that's a look. It does look a little basic. I don't know if I like it, but I'll just keep going and finish the episode in a few minutes. Probably around now, because I'm out of wood. Well, out of Oakland. And I do have to get off and get my lunch packed and all that crud. So, just gonna do that and then. While this is saving, I'm gonna walk over to my camera stand. How long have I been recording?
20 minutes. Okay, so thank you guys for watching this video. If you liked it, like the video. If you're new, subscribe. And comment down below two things. How can I fix the RCS event and how... And also, should I keep doing this series? Because I might do stuff off screen, you know. So, like going mining, I'll do that off screen. Anyway, thanks for liking, commenting, and subscribing. I'll see you guys in the next video.